When you arrive on Sunday, January 27th, you will enter through these doors for our worship service. We're saving the spots in this parking lot for our more experienced members.
For 138 years, Trinity has been educating children in the greater Toledo area. We have over 1,000 living alumni that we've invited back for this wonderful worship experience at Maumee Performing Arts Center. Our beautiful gym and our gorgeous sanctuary can't quite accommodate the numbers that we're hoping that will join together, bringing back our past along with our present to worship together on January 27th.
God's love is not confined to one service, to one person, to one place. And on January 27th, we will unite right here in this building in worship, united to receive His blessings, baptized for this moment as one people. And together here, we will hear His word, we'll rejoice in His gift of baptism, we'll receive together His body and His blood. And baptized for this moment, baptized for the moments ahead, we will go into Toledo united as one people to share Christ through worship, fellowship, and education.
Though we won't be having this traditional music, for this Sunday we will be having traditional music and contemporary music led by our wonderful musicians from Trinity, both our children as well as our adult groups.
You probably never thought you'd hear me say this, but on Sunday, January the 27th, please don't come to Trinity Sanctuary or to the gymnasium. All your brothers and sisters will be gathered together at the Maumee Performing Arts Center as we remember the love and mercy of our God, as we unite our hearts and voices as one, along with alumni, friends from our Trinity School, as we remember our life together, baptized for this moment, as we begin a new year 2013 in peace and harmony as the body of Christ.